What's up, my lovely people? Welcome back to another YouTube video. If you are new to the channel, my beautiful name is Nana Mensa Unique, and if you're not subscribed, make sure you go ahead, the red subscribe button down below, click it to be part of the big unique family. And today I'm coming at you with another music video reaction. I'm going to be reacting to Y'all Talk. I swear, I know it's been out for a while. I've been trying to react to it, but you know, busy man. So yeah, but I'm going to be reacting to that song today. And I saw a couple of weeks on Twitter, someone saying, "Y'all Talk is falling past Ghana City Nam CJ Asamaba." So you know what? We're gonna listen to this song. This is the recent one, the current one. So we're going to listen to it and see. So we're falling and I saw him falling, yeah. Because it looks like a month for person woman here, the falling in Juba. And also so on. Yeah, I'm going person falling. So yeah, I think the nigga is going at his own pace and he deserves to do what he wants. So Munja and my ninja in home. Papa penny for be yemba. Anyways, let's get straight into the music video reaction. Y'all Talk, I saw then. Show them y'all. Young boo, well, who you say you having fun? Hey, the nigga that you kill, that's watching the Daily Paper.
Yeah! Hey. My cheese, yeah!
Yes. Man's on the block, you know, fucking hell.
Spinder.
I say Spinder, yeah, spinning.
Yeah!
Yeah, spinning. Hey.
My cheese, yeah!
Iconic land.
Spinder.
Then I end up motorbike cry and sign the pop. That's what in Pamote and car. Bam, I don't want to and car. Yeah, want to and car. Spinder, that's what they.
Ayo, yeah, and that Mutia, my Mutia, and car. Tell him, my nigga.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Hey man, they pulled up still. Fucking hell. Hey, this nigga, what the link up? Car. Bema, oh yeah, sure.
Bema, need me with a chakura, yeah, chush shit. Boys, now buy a sip it. Too much force, I shush shit. Then I go, I set it. Ay, all night long, yeah, drop it. Boys, now so, yeah, sip it. Pop your gun. We need to be diamond jacket. Bandana, quiet. That's my breath, we trapping. No capping. Boys, now put it falling. More frosting. No.
Is that abs behind him? Fucking, what's this got? Abracadabra. Doing backup dancing in this video, you're a mad fam if you think he's
falling. Fucking hey, yeah, let go be fire. Motorbike cry and sign the bar. That's what they plan on taking car. Bam, I want to take car. Yeah, I want to take car, want to take car. Spin up.
Ayo, no one fucking play with Y'all Talk. How old is this guy? Nah, guy. The kind of food, I don't know, we're so like spoiled, fam. See the music my man is doing here. Do you even get it? Like, what's he has here? And see how every song my man does is like is an anthem vibe, and still you get people saying bullshit about him. See how he just switched from the regular one to like a Jama vibe, like with the clap and everything. Hey, listen, so what's on your team? My nigga, hey, what are you doing? Yo. And he's not slacking on the lyrics either. He's not slacking on the lyrics either. I said the boy took over fucking London City. Are you mad? Quit playing on the nigga's name, cause he's taking it as it's at his own pace. What he has here? Hey, so we should not pay you waiting on your maintainers. I'll say I'll talk them and if you do on your terms. I be my commodity. What he has here? The nigga is doing his thing. I love it. Come on. Oh my god, that was a good song. That was a good one. I'm not even exaggerating. It's a good song. I've heard this song a couple of times, but still, it's a good one. With the visuals and everything, my nigga's not slacking at all. Not slacking one bit. And tomorrow, I won't cancel him on the moonshake because my nigga's doing bits. Matias, yeah. Yeah, cool. Anyways, if you enjoyed the video, make sure you go ahead, click the red subscribe button, make sure you like the video, make sure you leave me a comment. Let me know what you think about the song, actually, because I feel like sometimes the small minority that just talks too much, they overshadow the whole, like, you know, the positive, like, positive side of things. So let me know what you think about the song in the comment section below. Let me even, you know, normally when people like the thing, they don't say anything. I want people that like it to say something, because the people that don't like it keep talking way too much, and it's just diddy. So what I see, so we go support the thing. So if you haven't streamed the song, make sure you go YouTube streaming T and Yono, cause you know, what is it? Kumerica for life. So I see, repping on say chrome. Anyways, as I said, let me know what you think in the comment section below. Make sure you click the red subscribe button if you've watched till this point, and make sure you turn on bell notifications so that you can get notified when I upload videos. And until I see you again next time, stay hustling.